On to baseball, victory was especially sweet for Davenport this afternoon. Not only did the Panthers win a conference championship, they also took down one of their rivals from here in West Michigan. Out to East Lansing for the GLIAC title game. GVSU led early, but then Davenport just took over. 9 straight runs for the Panthers as they would go on to win by the final of 9-1. In just their 4th year in the conference, Davenport wins the GLIAC for the first time in school history. The win also clinches them a spot in the D2 NCAA tournament for the first time ever as well. They'll find out their tournament details tonight during the selection show.